and then we'll have the IVETA section of all the other tractors different makes, and they will be joining the IVS as they make their way around the arena. After that then we will have the traction over there behind, and that traction will be taken around. Now, while you're waiting for the parade, you can see many of our exhibits there. You can see a fine collection of hand tools here that were used many years ago here just outside our office. And they are kindly displayed by Joe Clancy from the Tullamore area. We have 7 or 8 Highlands installed, mostly going there now.
Vinny, how you doing?
About 42 years of age, and she's in great shape.
But I'm sure when this one landed down around Waterford, the registration, many people looked at and talked about what the ambiguity of the North is. But as time went on, it turned out to be the baby of many more of the massive herds of County Ross Village. Look at her, done up to the last. This race is featured in many of the magazines, and I believe it represented Ireland in some contests very, very starkly. This show has been turned on her since 1957, which is almost 60 years of age. John has restored her to the last, but it's only brightened up and painted. She's nearly original, though. All day you see all the Israelites on her around here. Very few, if that was 60 years ago. We thank John for bringing her down. As I say, she has featured in the magazine across Ireland, and I'm sure we'll read a lot more about John McGinn's tractor, or John McGinn's tractor from County Galway. John, thank you.
Nearly have you holding the dog again next year.
Aye.
Nearly have you holding the dog again next year.
It is a good crowd watching it, alright. A lot of interest in it.